I've learned a simple lesson. It's this. I am today. I'm not yesterday, caught up in my fears and failures, and I'm not tomorrow, worried about what might happen. But you see, I am today, and today is the only day that I can take any action. Today is the only day that I can make a difference. I can't change what happened yesterday. I can incorporate it into my current experience. I can take it, I can learn from it, I can make it a lesson, but it doesn't need to control or define me. Tomorrow, my dreams, my goals, my hopes can propel me forward, but they must not define or determine my actions for today, because I am today. And today is the only day where I can really make a difference in the world. These kids are so much an example of what I have the opportunity to do on a daily basis. There was a moment when we stood out here and it was just a field, and I remember thinking, I am today. Just this was the opportunity to do something, and yet it cast a great big vision that continues to go forward. Because you claim today doesn't mean that you don't believe in tomorrow. But when you claim today, an incredible tomorrow begins to open up. When you work in today, an incredible tomorrow begins to reveal itself. When you say, I am today, I'm not defined by my failures from yesterday. I'm not going to allow my fear of tomorrow to determine my behavior today. I am today, and today I'm going to do everything I can to live a positive life. Today I'm going to take every action I can to make a difference in the people around me. I am today. Say it with me right now. I am today. This is the only day that we have to live. And when you begin to genuinely believe that, you step away from being mediocre and become legitimately miraculous. And that's what you were created to be. You were created to be this miracle that we experience, whether it's giving shelter to orphans, whether it's feeding the homeless, whether it's raising up your family, whether it's living out the very most that you can be. None of it begins until you say, I am today. That's me. I look forward to meeting you, because you know what? I'm not your tomorrow. I'm not your yesterday. I am today. Be the miracle. Say it with me. I am today.